Research has shown that making modest lifestyle changes can prevent or delay type 2 diabetes in people at risk for the disease. In the Diabetes Prevention Program, that is DPP, a landmark study, researchers found that adults at high risk for type 2 diabetes were able to cut their risk in half by losing a modest amount of weight and being active almost every day. This means losing 5 to 7% of body weight and getting 150 minutes of physical activity a week.